An English monk named Hubert von Zeller. Whether it's difficult or not, you just got to do the thing. The same Hubert von Zeller said that we got to treat them like little imps, or you know, little brats, that you just ignore them and they go away.
So how do you handle distractions in prayer, sister?
I try to ignore them.
Is that easy?
Depends.